Guys, I was watching TV, but you know, I don't really like to watch TV many times, but I discovered a series that I really like, and I spend some hours in the day, and I really like to watch that series from Monday to Sunday, but I don't know how much time I spend watching that TV series. I don't know. Can you help me, please? Guys, to know how many hours we spend doing something, we have to multiplicate. How to do it? For example, as I was telling you that I don't know how much time do I spend watching TV in the week. So here, you can use the calculator. You can use the calculator. For example, in the exercises that there are in page 130, you will need a calculator, okay? You can use it for this time. Now, this is my example. How much time do I spend watching TV in the week? The first step that you are gonna do is know what is the number of hours per day. For example, I spend 3 hours every day. 3 hours every day watching that series. So I'm gonna write here the other color. No, yes, with the same color. 3 hours, okay, per day. So the second step is multiplicate this number with the number of days that has a week. So how many days does a week? 7 days. 7 days, very good. So I have to multiplicate 3 hours by what? By 7, because it's the quantity of days. So if you know the answer, you can know the answer without the calculator, because you can add 3 times 7. 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 7, 21. 21. So I spend 21 hours watching TV in the week. So that is the answer. So remember that you have to multiply. But I did not use the calculator because I know the answer, okay? So in the exercises of the book, remember that you need a calculator, because you are gonna calculate something, but with your age, okay? With your age, con tu edad, lo vas a calcular con tu edad. So in your life, okay, you have to do, it's a little difficult, okay? You have to do many steps, step by step, but I know that you'll achieve it.